My name is Aviv Kresch, and I'm a junior chemical engineering student at the Cooper Union. Normally, when you dispose of organic waste, it breaks down into these greenhouse gases. So pyrolysis is an alternative to that, where you turn it into this biochar product that's extremely stable, so that carbon gets sequestered in the ground rather than becoming greenhouse gas emissions. I've been working on it since the beginning of the summer. It's pretty interesting. It's like solving a puzzle.